That's usually the way I order.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, is there another way? We did some last minute shopping for
You need a pen?
necessities. But we are live. Thank you, Aweeks. I don't know if
Thank
you're
you,
here, but thank you.
Aweeks. Thank you.
I'm sure you were hoping to actually scare us, because I think that's the scare amount.
That is 15.
Sorry for the crinkles. I'll try and keep it to a minimum. Oh, they shoved this bag full of Diablo sauce. Or not Diablo. I kept asking for Diablo sauce, and I keep forgetting that's Taco Bell.
We have so many packets of taco sauce everywhere. Like, there's some on the table down here. There's some on the table upstairs. There's like a large, like a gallon-sized freezer bag in the cupboard, and it's just like, stop asking for taco sauce. Like, we have it. We
I think
all.
we have some, but I don't remember which one, so I don't want to not have it at least.
Okay.
I still have the college hands.
Confident, short-tempered joker.
Here
I'm
we
just
go.
catching up on Discord right now.
I
It's
feel
because I
bad.
posted a lot more work in progress pictures of my stuff, because yours.
I post like 10 pictures at a time sometimes on when I do like vacation shoots. But it does have problems when it does. That's when I see the most problems.
Well, it's not the problems, but it's just like you see there's so many more reactions to yours than there are than mine. Like, what's up?
Well, I've had a following for a while. We gotta get your following up. We gotta get those numbers high.
All right, turn off fuel flow. Get Emily's lockbook.
Hey,
Open hangar
Sal.
doors.
Oh yeah, we're doing stuff. Logbook is over here.
Why was I brownage? What's a brownage? Play arcade, yes.
Here it is. I'll just give it to Emily.
Vietnam War going
Leo.
on.
Vietnam
There
War
is an
going on.
arcade.
Take a picture of us, of course.
All right.
Damn, I'm
Oh, there's
damn
another,
awkward.
I forgot the name of this thing again.
Oh, you're gonna drill a hole?
She's like, can you not? Oh, wow, we drilled it all the way through.
That's
That's
probably not
not
good.
good.
I'm using water to wash my face, apparently. Mix between brown and orange. Brownage.
That sounds gross.
All right, guys. The plane's filled up. Unplug the fuel line.
Oh, you're sand. It's the exact same. No.
Guys, come on.
The fuck is this shit?
Whoa, this is not your house. Wait, there's an arcade. Let's go play.
All right, give me a second.
I forgot how to run.
I was raiding the refrigerator. I'll see you.
Wow, she has a lot of arcade cabinets. You see this? Grenade Brothers. We gotta play it now.
A game or something?
Uh-oh.
What do we jump?
Oh, fuck.
Okay,
I don't
okay.
know. I don't know what's going
I think we don't want the thing to bounce
Oh.
on the ground.
We're like playing a weird tennis, but we're
Oh
pushing it.
shit, it's like, okay. We're H's?
It's like volleyball. There we go. That's the word I was looking for.
Oh, shit! Ah!
Oh, nice. Sometimes my volleys are a lot better than I thought they would be.
Have best of seven. It's
Oh, that
best to
was.
not move. I've learned this now.
It was a lot better. I should have left it where it was. I pushed too
Oh
forward.
shit.
Oh! Oh, that was a spike! Oh, I backed up too much.
Catching up.
Can I can't use
Catching up.
my. I wish.
Huh,
I want
crap.
to use the D-pad. I don't want to use the joystick for this. It feels too
Yeah, this would be
sensitive.
so much better with the D-pad. But they have a joystick, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, your game point for you.
Oh well, there you go.
Not tied yet. What the crap is that
Oh, those are
nonsense?
my arms. Oh, we're people.
Oh, we're people?
Yes.
I want to talk about it.
I thought we were just H's or some kind of like cup.
I thought we were ages, to be honest.
Oh, nice. Oh, what did I do?
This is the height of video gamery.
Mm-hmm. She has a shit ton of these fucking games, though. You saw it? Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck. She's like, guys, we're overflowing with gas in the garage now.
you think gas is cheap? No, come on. That was stupid. All right. The screen is so tiny.
Oh, damn it. It is, for what we're actually playing on.
Oh, that was jank and you know it, game.
You said nice and that was your loss. No, move.
We're awfully terrible at this.
I'm about to lose my family, but we're totally having fun.
We're the worst criminals on the run ever.
Oh, damn it. I keep trying to, like, jump into it.
What?
I won. All right,
we're done here.
Okay, I got the logbook. Open hangar doors, that might be important.
Oh, can we exercise? This is important.
How did you run? Oh yeah, L3.
Oh snap, is this a trophy?
Oh no, I didn't look.
It's already getting harder, Sasha! Oh, okay. This is...
We can go outside. There's a helicopter out here. Oh. What?
Nice job. Come on, I just want to make it to 10. Do you think I can make it to 10?
I think so. I believe in you.
Do you see this right now? Like, I can't even get past this.
There's a point where I left my finger just doing that. Because I thought I would lose it if I let go.
Yeah.
Why can we go outside? I don't understand.
Cause we're wanted fugitives.
Oh, another porta potty. Oh, can't use it though.
Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I honestly can't do this. He looks so calm though right now.
He's like, this is it. This is how my life ends. Cause I don't got someone spotting me. Why can we go outside? That's so weird. What a weird thing to do.
I can't do it. Okay.
It says danger, but there's the blades.
You had to wonder about the blades.
Well, because I didn't see them, and I was like, but does he even have back blades? I know they have to, otherwise they spiral out of control. See? I don't understand why you can go outside there. There's a lot of space for what we don't need to do here. Oh, there's a dart machine too, but we've already... Dart machine. Dart,
No, no.
You don't tell us what to do. Oh, I can wash my hands and with no reflection. Damn vampires. Bullseye. How do I open the hangar doors? Just push them open? Guys, bullseye. Yeah. Unplug the fuel line. These manual hangar doors. Pathetic.
Aw, I didn't get a bullseye. Boo. If you don't unplug the fuel line? Oh, okay.
What did it say?
I can't move this plane if you don't unplug the fuel line.
Oh, she said that. I thought something was a warning, like we're gonna overflow.
Nah.
I can't move this
plane if you don't unplug the
fuel. Is she in the plane right now? Yeah, she is. I see her.
Oh.
Well, first let me give her her logbook. I just tossed it at her and closed the door. It's rude.
Why does she need her logbook again? Oh, I was in here earlier. You can do the refrigerator in here and then the water thing.
Do we have bulletproof vests on? I can't tell if it's... So.
Oh, are you actually drinking water? I just put it on my face.
Oh.
Okay, this is the fuel line. I almost did it by accident.
Well, there's no more hamburgers in there because you threw it away. Or whatever.
I threw it in the thing. So.
Oh, you threw it back in there?
I threw it back in there.
Alright, I'm gonna decouple. Well, no, I'll get in. That way. I'll patiently wait for you.
What is that even? Like, why do we need a hole in this? the plant.
I mean, it goes all the way through, so that's not well designed.
Detached fuel hose. I'm guessing from this side.
No, I want to fly away with it attached.
Wow, really? We just want to leave that there? That's probably pretty kind of terrible. Alright, alright.
We got our guns.
Our two guns?
Mm-hmm.
That's all we need for Mexico.
We got maybe bulletproof vest?
70s bulletproof vest. It's shag carpeting.
I'm gonna bet the twist is my brother's still alive.
Oh, the one who died?
Mm-hmm.
Twist, I am your brother.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! They gave you a face change?
In 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
No. You? A little bit.
Life of the party here.
Just enough to keep me focused. That's good. Yeah.
So happy right now for your newborn child?
Ecstatic.
That nose is just so big.
You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution.
Leave her. Become my brother.
You should write her a letter.
That's the solution? You write her a letter?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda. So I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out. She gave me a second chance.
It does kind of help to see things in a retrospect.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know.
It's for when it's really hard to put into words, saying it out loud, I think.
Especially since I'm such a beacon of emotion.
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
You're not the writing type?
Why
no way!
She went to college!
Anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy.
I think his wife would like that. She seems old-fashioned.
Yeah.
We have so many fuels. We can go to Mexico and back to Mexico and maybe back again.
Oh, we chose your way, right? Because you don't like heights?
No, we have to fly to Mexico regardless.
No, but we're stopping close by, not flying in by drop.
I think so. I forget. It's been a week. There just happens to be a runway nearby, or...
Over there!
Okay.
We'll be back in less than an hour.
Take it easy.
Don't make crumbs.
There.
See you soon.
Okay.
Our duffel bag is awfully full for the two guns that we have. There's my shoddy that
just
is somehow hooked on my back. There's your assault rifle. Also magically hooked on your back, okay. We have machetes.
Oh, okay.
Ready? Yeah.
Well, we are Let's going through this. A jungle, right?
Are you left right-handed? Am I left-handed? How's this working? Which hand are you supposed to machete with?
I think your dominant hand for sure. Because the other hand's mainly just to move things out of the way. Yeah, you're left-handed, I'm right-handed.
Alright. So that whole bag was for our two guns and our two machetes?
It had to look like there's more stuff in it, otherwise they're gonna figure it out.
It's a walk in the jungle.
You get it, right?
Swing
walk
machete.
Park, walk in the jungle.
Wait.
Yeah, I get it.
I got lost. I'm on top, okay.
Much easier.
Hit all the vines.
Is there- I bet there's something, like, hidden in this place.
I bet so too. It's like a random swing set or some shit.
And we just went in a giant circle, by the way.
This shit grows everywhere. Tell me about it.
At least we don't hit each other.
Yeah,
Observer.
I tried.
Observer. Wait, I see a path over here.
Oh, I know. I'm just dropping all of it down.
Oh, my path has a car.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, these are already chopped. They're just long. I see the same car. You have
another car? I'll free you, car.
How often do cars just crash into this place?
This looks like this car's been here a while.
Yeah.
I know the Vietnam War is the time period for this, but
That's definitely like a 50s car.
We would be dead by now, by the way.
How'd they die? They chopped each other up.
They were so close. So close, they say.
Oh, look, a bridge. Very wobbly bridge.
That's probably the right way.
Easy now. This bridge looks...
It actually looks fairly okay. Compared to most bridges.
We should dance on the bridge.
I did see someone get a glitch where they flew up. Because it, like, boomeranged them.
Oh. It's not like we can jump on the bridge.
No.
Alright.
Leo, you think Harvey still got the diamond? I do. What makes you so sure?
I feel like he was sold it, you know?
Well, he tried to, remember? And then he killed the guy who was going to sell it.
Yeah, he's not a good salesperson.
No.
I should have known better than to trust that greedy fuck. Yeah, we both learned a lesson.
Aw, we're like going all slow.
Mm-hmm.
Mexican jungle, huh?
Yeah, I know. I'm thinking about it because I'm not... I keep forgetting there's parts of Mexico that are also jungle because so much of it is desert as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's such... Well, Mexico is a large landmass.
I bet we can climb up over there.
That looks like it's all
blocked
off.
I'm literally sitting in water. Like.
Machete! Our machetes have disappeared.
This is quite the point and click adventure game.
Come on.
My jeans have the worst. Oh no, they're just ginormous pockets. Okay. Should I have gone with a weapon that isn't a shotgun? Maybe not.
Why is he? Oh, I was like, it sounds like he's like inhaling.
He's croaking?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh. Stay low. Stay low with my shotgun, you're insane. Okay, but okay.
You didn't get the guy on the right?
Ah. Okay, there's a guy walking. So there's three, right?
Mm hmm.
Alright, we'll see how far this guy on that's walking walks.
He must be bored. He's literally walking in circles. Before you shoot, I'm making my taco real quick. Oh, I let him get too soggy.
Oh, whew, that one guy almost spotted me.
He's like, nah, that's not a gringo in the forest. Aw, oh, dang it.
That's not a gigantic nose. Okay. I don't think if we can truly do this undetected since there's three people. If we had a grenade, maybe.
All right, I imagine you can kill the guy at the bottom. You can't get any further down?
Well, I can, but...
Because I'm thinking, get in front of the guy that's walking. Or, you know what, just get behind one of them and I'll shoot the other. Hold on.
Okay. You think I can make it at this distance?
Every shell. Or every pellet, sorry.
Frag. Oh, yeah. Alright, ready?
Ready.
3, 2, 1. Shoot. Reload.
One
roll. Ha! Combat roll.
There's
combat
two other
roll.
People walking. Ooh, he takes a lot of shots.
I do believe we have unlimited bullets.
I know. This is how Unvarnished should be played. Oh, this gun suddenly isn't as good as I remember.
You tried doing this with a shotgun.
I want to go loot their bodies, but I know they got
none. I wanted to loot their bodies as well. No such thing happened.
What is this place? It's like built for a shootout.
It's just random rocks?
Yeah, but like
at
perfect
height?
Level. Yeah.
Where are we going? Oh, did we lose our machetes?
Did we? Yeah, I can't R2. Oh, you can. Oh, no, you can't go this way. It looks like you could, because it lets you go a little bit. Well, these guys came up from the right, right? Top right?
Yeah, that's where I am. Let's yell louder. Why
don't
we?
I feel like we help each other with the menial, like, super simple tasks.
We couldn't climb that fence. We ascended like a three-story... Sniper? Mm-hmm. I didn't see this. Right. Me and my shotgun are gonna be useless!
Just stay low. That way.
Alright, college.
Alright, orphanage.
What?
Can I climb? Oh, there you go. Wow, you're wasting all your bullets, buddy.
He's a very fast sniper. Yeah, roll. Don't forget to press X to roll.
Ouch.
You can press X to roll.
Don't worry, I healed. No! Press it faster! Okay. Wow, he sucks. What?
How does he know where we are in the building?
I know, right? Sorry. You really suck as a sniper, just saying.
We can...
I thought maybe. What?
Okay. Ambush sniper.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, well.
He has a beer right here, like, what's up?
Nice. The sniper. Uh-oh. Okay.
Oh, we did this wrong. We did this wrong. Go, Vincent! Ooh. Oh, this sniper rifle is awesome. There's no such thing as holding your breath, Sasha.
Feels like the rest of the guns in this area. Alright, is everyone? No, yeah. Or at least I gotta have more people come out. Oh, more people.
Oh, shit. I just left this sniper rifle. Okay. Alright, whose number can I get from either one of you? You can get my number. It's 3.
Jesus. Help. Man, the other guy took a headshot and died. Be that guy. Oh, you got him.
I'm sniping.
Trying not to get all right. Taco sauce.
Am I gonna walk away again and then like 5 guys pop up?
Here, I'm gonna keep walking forward until less all people right. start coming. Oh, maybe right. maybe we got it? Oh, it's on the other side now.
Can I see them from here?
Ooh.
Dude, this, oh my god. The way they're exploding, by the way. You would think that I'm shooting missiles at them.
Some of them react real late to my bullets. It's kind of funny. Oh.
More? Where?
They just came out. There's a guy up top, too. Watch out. Jesus. Ah.
The fact that I never have to reload the sniper rifle is probably why that guy was shooting so quick.
Yeah, I know, right? Infinite bullets? I'll take it.
Infinite bullets. No mags.
And hello, Mr. Lit. Is that your name?
Mr. Lit 0627. Alright.
Alright.
Is it okay this time?
More guys.
Oh, I see one guy. One guy should be fine.
Oh my god, how many bullets does it take to kill Juan?
Juan? Where are you finding these guys? Oh.
Oh.
My bad.
Jesus Christ. Should be.
Should be. Could be.
Oh, wait, I gotta climb up.
So how does murdering feel for your murdering...
College degree.
College degree? That's what you're in jail for, murdering. Should be right at home with all this.
Wait. Should I jump down? I guess.
I jumped down.
Otherwise there was a door I can go through. I think we're yeah. Oh. I thought so.
Come on, Vincent, help.
Oh.
Oh, it's I was holding R2.
Yeah, they switch those buttons way too much. More guys, I'm guessing, with our infinite bullets.
Looks like we're not using this bridge. Aww. What bridge?
The
oh, that bridge.
Bridge.
The not.
The cliff instead.
That still looks like you're kind of sort of using it. Oh, okay, we're not. All right.
Also, that wasn't a high enough distance for a bridge to begin with, but whatever.
Are you some sort of bridge architect?
Wow, did we actually make it to this guy's place?
Hey, Leo, come here.
Who sticks a dumpster right here?
It feels like The Last of Us, because they did that a lot. Really? You need two people to move a trash can with wheels?
Wait. Maybe the wheels were stuck and one was a WD-40. Right, we brought it with us to Mexico.
Take another bite of my tacos.
Okay. Kinda wish I had a sniper rifle here. That would have been soup's nice.
It's convenient they're telling us where everyone is.
It's super convenient. Oh shit. You think you noticed?
Yes.
I totally forgot takedowns were a thing. Zeri Raula.
Shit!
Get Diego and translate this shit for me.
Oh man, they saw me.
So.
Get down, you idiot. Get down.
Oh my goodness, reload. Four of them coming? Shit. I need help. Come on, come back into color.
These guns, I don't. Sometimes it has a kick, sometimes it doesn't. Oh, shit. Someone right above
us.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, so we probably should have looked for that.
I got him.
Combat roll.
Come on, pop your head out. Unless I'm behind this.
World's most accurate shotgun sniper? Nah. Why do you pop out of cover? I'm Vincent or am I Leo? I forget.
I'm Vincent. Leo. No, you're Leo. Yes. Ow!
Why do you randomly pop out of cover?
Can you get the guy on the top right? Oh, he's coming down.
Oh my goodness, get to cover.
This game was not built for this.
Oh shit, there's more people coming. Oh, there's no winning right now.
God damn it.
How are you gonna give us a sniper rifle for only one section? Like, what is that?
They're really far, so we can have some time to...
I mean, yay! Like, yay, there's, you know, unlimited ammo, but, like, these controls are jank.
It's really, yeah. That guy's marker went away in a second. Okay. One more guy, there you go.
Over here, Vincent! The gate is open! Let's go!
Oh, I'm going, dude.
Oh!
Oh, shit!
What are they running around like headless horsemen for?
Oh, I'm gonna die. Shit, I died. I did. I thought I could rush it, to be honest. I do not. I'm confident, so I rushed it. How far do we start back? Are you kidding me?
Wow. Well.
Alright.
Can we sneak attack though? Oh, never mind.
What?
Never mind. God, sometimes the R2 button just doesn't want to register. It's really annoying. So Some of them don't have a little red blip over them.
Alright, check out the ones on the right side. Alright. Three at the top.
Got one.
Not close enough for this. That is not the right cover! Leo! I'm Leo. Leo!
Oh, fuck, man. I don't even know if I'm hitting this guy, but thank god bullets ain't fucking an issue on this. Okay, I thought that was...
Over here, Vincent! The gate is open! Let's go!
But there's people. Who could shoot us from behind. I'm not gonna give them that chance.
Okay, so we know that they're gonna, regardless, close this gate. Like it's...
Oh my god. What the
they
fuck?
They close that gate so quick. You know what would be great? Like, grenades. Just saying.
Yep. That'd be something you want to bring to Mexico.
Mexico.
I can't even tell if this is working.
I just I have to re-aim every single time I come out from, like, my cursor does not stay from where, when I went into cover.
Am I shooting this guy? I can't even tell. At this point, I might as well have gotten a shotgun. They make me get so close.
Oh, you think the shotgun is a easy street over here?
Okay, who's the idiot trying to hide behind a grate? Or, like, a gate.
A rail?
Yes. That all of them? Yeah. Alright, we're going around then.
You know...
Oh, they have really old cars. What's this?
Hey, Leo, help me with this.
Oh, are we gonna drive it into the
gate? What am I helping you with? It's not the greatest idea. What did that accomplish?
That's how the cars get in trees.
Got it. What was the plan? Brute force. Yes. That's me. All brute right. force.
We have a banker and a thief. Basically,
you're the one who's wanted for fraud and embezzlement.
Yeah, but that's not usually gun related. Oh, you could change your weapon. You have an Uzi and a SMG and a sniper rifle? Is that what that is?
What's the SMG?
Since I keep using this gun as a sniper, I'm just gonna do the sniper.
The sniper is so damn, like, it's quick, the recoil is, like, minimal.
They're flesh.
You don't have to hold your breath.
They have it locked here, and I have a gun.
Yes, uh-huh. You do. But let me use my lock. Oh my god, my key. There we go. Those words for not coming.
Your lock picking skills.
My lock picking skill. I'm a master of all pick locking. Lock picking. Oh, we both have to do this.
So unnecessary.
Oh shit! Get down! Oh look.
This is a large room.
It's a lot.
Okay,
of
guy. Are you serious? That guy was shooting so wildly. The AK-47 does not have that much of a recoil.
Oh, they're hiding in there. Can't I snipe them?
Oh, I'm shooting this like a shotgun. I forgot that just changed. Okay. Go, go, go. I'll cover fire.
Alright. I really feel like we could shoot him, but whatevs. Alright, I'm gonna try.
Dude, are you saying we can't make a single Molotov right now?
I know, right? Let's
so
go up.
Many.
Maybe. Oh.
Roll. Oh, I died.
Leo!
He's all right,
right,
oh,
here. Back here.
Combat roll. Is there no other... Oh, combat roll.
Alright, I'm gonna try and brew this.
What am I doing?
Oh, you're gonna shoot it out of the sky.
Are you kidding me? With in this game, with this controls?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is what that practice area was. Alright.
Do it. I'm ready. Did it.
Wow, that didn't harm me at all. And I was like front center. Wow, that did more damage than it looked like it would.
Wow, this is like... Not even close.
And I didn't flinch at all. Action star style.
Is this really the best way to lift this piece of shit? Where did this come from?
I feel like we can just walk over it, but whatever.
Guys! I'm on getting down.
Show yourself.
Combat roll.
It's not as powerful as the other
shotgun? Sniper?
But it is just as effective. Just two headshots, because, you know, two headshots usually kill one person, right?
Lay down, cover, fire!
Someone is going all the way around.
Yeah, I see that. Not only do I have unlimited bullets, don't best believe I will mess up your house.
Yeah, I'm gonna go forward.
I wish I could. One thing I enjoyed about Sleeping Dogs was the fact that, like, I understood all, like, the little NPC talk.
Yeah, you're saying. I mean, they're saying general. Aida's helped me.
Jose!
Oh my god, I didn't notice.
How's
you were
it
here.
Going? How's that going, Jose? Where
Hello!
Are these people?
Hey, Jose. I see you. I think we killed everyone on. Nope, there's one guy. I see him.
Can I go swimming?
He's down.
Cannot go swimming, Sasha.
Now's the time to find out. Can you?
I'm trying so hard.
Dive in the pool now.
Makes perfect sense.
Couldn't help myself. Water looked
too nice.
We're the worst.
The timing of me jumping into this pool,
how many sayings do they have for this? What the hell am I doing? Did you just combat roll onto?
Yes.
Guess.
We're gonna keep doing this until you guys say nothing more.
Until you start repeating your shit.
Oh, he stopped saying stuff.
Yeah, he stopped saying this. So, about two or three dives? They don't think people would go for that many.
I think we gotta burst through this one, but... What's over there?
It's a bar. Nothing much.
It's been forever. It has been.
How's it going? I still live in Washington.
He's still...
Actually, I think since you've last come, I've also already moved again.
Alright.
No. I want to see if I can get into the hot tub. No! It's so close, Sasha.
Where'd you go? Right. Upstairs? Oh, back upstairs. Yeah, I see.
Back to where we were.
This is a nice place for not a resort.
Because
this is just one guy's house. The rich guy.
Yeah. But yeah, no, I've moved again. Also still in Washington, but...
Come on, let's go.
Oh, did I not do it? I'm just standing there?
I think we have to hit it both at the same time.
You think you just come into
oh, look at this asshole.
Are you really gonna use a grenade launcher throughout your own house?
Well, it does take him a little while, though, to use it. No, we don't.
Gotta get closer.
We do not need to get closer. We can actually stay right here.
I am... Leo, get down.
He is destroying the shit out of his own house.
Let's help him.
Is he not... I don't think we can see him. God damn it.
I would just so love for my cursor to be in the exact same spot I was before I ducked down into cover. Yeah. So not too far. Not too far. No, about 8 miles. I generally don't move that far.
There we go.
Okay.
This piece of... This is not the ideal for shooting right now. Even though I did get a running headshot, I'm pretty proud of that one.
Everywhere except around, like... This guy should be dead! Okay, there we go.
The guy on the left, yeah, there you go. Where's the asshole? Destroying his own house.
I don't know. Wait, look how big this- you could totally have, like, a charity function here.
Yeah. You could totally be Batman.
What, you were thinking Batman too?
Batman does charity functions, right?
He does.
I can't see this guy, can I?
Jeez.
Oh my god, I already shot him once. There you go. He's like Al Capone right now. Did he go downstairs?
What is the...
He is upstairs.
Am I supposed to help?
Why do we need to help with one person? Like, I feel like we could totally do it with just one.
Alright, here.
What?
Oh,
what?
Okay. You know, I feel like...
Whoa,
oh,
dude!
Oh, okay.
That would have killed you too! Nice, nice. Your gun? Nope.
So, what was that? That's a nice library.
Right?
Can we talk about your sweet-ass library?
It's only nice because he's using less money. Conversion of pesos. To get this fancy-ass place. Don't even think. I believe it's illegal to have property in Mexico if you're American. Citizen.
Who says he's an American citizen?
I just assumed since he was in the U.S. Here you go. No, don't
trust
it.
That was too easy!
Mm-hmm.
Update on my side. I barely survived EDC, but it was amazing.
Oh,
I feel like every single time you...
It's my turn, right?
Yeah, I think it's your turn.
Confronts?
Approaches or confronts? Never felt so alive!
Is that a golden gun? I can tell you right now, the metal.
I thought we were supposed to approach. Is this approaching? Am I bad cop?
So.
Are you a good cop?
I think I'm good.
I think either way, I would have been bad cop, to be honest.
Did my brother become your gay lover? Tell me!
Did my brother become your dog's gay lover?
Shut the fuck up. Who the? One more word from you and I'll put a bullet in your face. Wait. Leo. I still got it.
The mojo?
That's what you're here for, right? The diamond.
It's gonna be really hard for you to move a diamond, Sasha.
Over there. You can take it. Come on. Get up. Go.
So, did you shoot him or kick him or something?
I shot him. With my gun. Which is a rifle, so that definitely fucked him up. Even if it went clean through, it's some intense bruising.
Wow, that's not even like a concealed safe.
Oh no, no, they're done! Who just got hands on
that? He has USD in there, not pesos.
Shoot him!
Pistol whipped.
Let him go, Harvey! Put the fucking gun down!
What am I doing?
Oh, I think I'm trying to get him so you can shoot him. Here, I'm gonna move to the right. That's easier.
There's no way out of this.
It's not letting you shoot him, huh? Oh, I see. Oh no.
Oh shit!
That's the response you say. No, I didn't see the thing you had to push him into. I was gonna push him right now.
Oh. Is this game only co-op? Yes, it is.
Yes, but you can play it online. Put the fucking gun down. Come on, that square button. Come on. Come on. Whoa, his head went through that glass.
Yes, that actually shot him where I shot him. Because
nice.
You know how sometimes you shoot and it's just like, and it was a neck shot or something, you know, or a headshot.
Oh, we're doing this, okay. I shot him.
I'm only shooting in the head.
Me too. Look at that blood all over his face. Oh look, the swimming pool.
We were just in there. It was nice. That blood should be, like, seeping.
Yeah.
Also, there's enough of a current that it shouldn't be, like, still water. That's bad for swimming pools. Yes, it's called A Way Out, and...
Shit! More men are coming! We gotta go! Come on!
Go where?
Steal the rest of the money!
Oh, why are you kidding me?
Damn. Oh, we're doing this.
At least mine's red and yours is blue!
Yeah!
Oh, at least we're not doing this? Okay.
We will.
Give us a second. That car runs so smooth. Did you see that? Yeah. Did you see that?
It did. Everything seems to have a really weird mechanic for it.
All right, how are we gonna do this? We got a running gun.
I
ride and
not,
shoot.
I have a rifle. Or are we just gonna bob and weave?
Bob and weave.
Here they come! Shit!
This is when you go off-road, guys. These are off-road bikes, yeah? Are we...
Okay. Did I just do that? Oh, throttle. Oh, okay.
Oh, okay, Sasha.
Oh, sorry. I'll take another path from now on. Well, unless it converges into one anyway.
Okay. These are the only sections of the game I kind of really like. It's just vehicles, and we have to shoot.
Oh, I'm losing a lot of blood.
Oh, we have blood? Shit.
Well, I'm just a lot of red is showing up. Oh, back up with you again.
Sure, a lot of roads.
Right? It's almost like he built this place for this.
Ah!
Oh, we just crashed into their butt.
I feel like we're riding in a circle, because we just made like a really big turn. Like, enough, like a 180 sort of kind of turn.
Uh-oh.
I like how we're like, oh man, check out my sweet tricks.
Did you see my willy? Dang it.
This is Uncharted. If I wanted this, I would have played Uncharted.
Oh shit, I might die. I hit this ramp horribly wrong.
Oh snap, oh. Action shot. Oh!
Didn't even know you were below.
Didn't even know you were around. That's how much of a non-cheaters we are at, like, racing games. Like, I'm not even looking at Sasha's screen, I'm just looking at my own.
Too much is going on, man.
Did you see that?
Yes, I'm pretty sure. I think you got a better view of it than I did, because you can see us above you.
Oh shit.
That guy is on your ass.
I'm just saying, off-road. Off-road might be an answer.
Hey, I think they stopped
shooting.
Why?
I have a bad feeling about this layout.
I'm just...
Because the big guns are coming in. Whoa!
Shit! Grenades! Watch out! What the hell?
How do we watch out?
How do you... Yeah, I don't even see where they're dropping. You sure they're not rockets? Because, like... They're making the sound like if they're rockets. Ho, that one actually almost hit me. Who the fuck is aiming with this thing? They're gonna be spot on.
Oh. Am I dead? Am I not? Okay. Okay.
Should I slow down? Because I feel like I'm running into every single one of them.
Dude, no one's shooting at me anymore.
Okay, I gotta Oh, you were ahead of me? Oh no. What do I have to hit? Okay, square. I was like, it's either R2 or...
Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect.
This is how we do GTA.
This is how we do.
Shoot the driver. Jesus Christ.
Okay, these hairpin turns.
Yes. Oh my god, this is already difficult. They crashed or they're backing up or something? Oh, yes, that's why.
Oh yeah. That's where we're headed towards.
I'm trying.
It's so great, Sasha. It is so great.
Oh god.
Am I supposed to catch this plane? Are you for reals right now?
You do your thing. Oh, no, wait. There you
go.
Come on. High five.
So cinematic.
I know,
so
right?
Cinematic. But those jumps are also off-road. But like, really off-road.
That was close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, Emily. Great flying.
You guys are crazy. Vincent, you're gonna have to pay me
why?
For this.
Were you under danger? Did you jump into an airplane?
Vincent, you're not gonna hear me say this often. But thanks. You too.
But I'm gay for you, bro.
But we're both married.
You know what?
And straight.
I think I'm gonna write that letter.
Wow. That is the strongest emotion I've ever felt from you.
You have a pen and paper?
Wait, I know, right?
What, are you busy?
It's a long way home.
Really off-road. You're flying.
Not really.
Exciting, right, guys. Then. Excuse me.
You know, you should present Carol with that diamond you just got, yeah?
I know.
That'll really win her back. I think. I'm not from the 70s.
That's like, the size of the Titanic.
Oh yeah, the Titanic one was like from 1910s too. So that is so hard to write in like midair, nothing supporting it. You're gonna be poking holes.
He's like barely lightly touching it.
Oh, at least they kept it consistent that he's right-handed. If I want to see if I have to do something, and if I do it with my left hand, I'm asleep. Okay.
How are we doing?
We should be landing in 10 minutes.
Okay.
What's the lead up to?
Sleep.
Sleeping.
About time to wake him up then.
Yeah.
Are you okay, Vincent?
Yeah.
This is your daughter, I swear.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Her eyes. Are you okay? She's asking because we just got out of Mexico shooting up a place.
We're 10 minutes from like Detroit or whatever. I don't know. I forgot where we are. Arizona?
I thought
that
we
is
were
such
to frame
a
the guy.
Steep descent. Did you see that descent? I'm still waiting for that twist at the end.
Me too.
Carol and my wife run off together. Oh. Damn. What was the pilot lady's name? Lisa?
I don't remember.
Julie?
She doesn't have her arms up.
She's totally looking at us, too, like... Sorry, not sorry. What is the ambulance doing here?
This shit goes down.
We don't have our guns.
Yep.
You bitch.
We played arcade on your machines.
We screwed up all your high scores. I threw your sandwich burger thing into back the refrigerator.
Everybody stand down.
You know, I sound like it's raining, but do I actually see rain? Do you see rain?
Mm-mm. It's like foggy early morning. Oh, I see it rain.
Must be because I don't have a PS4 Pro. First plebeians.
You only get rain for Pro.
I see like one drop. Oh.
Whoa, how did you find
how
that?
How did you know? Oh, pocketing that is not
there
a good.
Go. Good job.
Oh. I was an undercover cop.
Okay.
With my college hands.
I'm sorry, Leo.
I'm gonna kill him?
We went through so much together. I told you to write a letter to your wife. Is that the twist?
I guess so.
Is this like when you set it up?
I think we're really looking for that frickin'
oh,
diamond.
No, this is the this is when you tried to sell the diamond.
Mm-hmm.
Remember?
You sell.
Oh, I was trying to sell the diamond?
Yeah, it was you.
Oh.
Because you stole it.
I vaguely remember this. No. Exactly, Jose. Exactly. Oh yeah, and then the other guy shoots, and it's all Hunky dory. Knew you were too smart.
You know, you should have thought about it when the guy, I forgot his name, the bad guy, was like, "Who are you?" If we laundered his money, I'd assume he knew us by face. I knew my college education was for more than just banking.
It's all there. Count it.
But I legit helped you kill a guy, though. In Mexico. Yeah, ew, I got a porn stash.
It's the 70s.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend. Just saying, I'm a trustable guy. Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you are. Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
It's just, where do you get a suitcase made for things like that?
Business with you guys.
You too.
All right, he's got it.
Finally.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit! Shots fired! Shots fired!
No! Oh, that guy was a cop.
But I'm not the one that shot him. It was the guy that came with me. The guy that's running.
You still stole the diamond, though.
Oh, dude, that was
that was his partner. His gay partner?
His gay. Was that his brother? In arms?
Oh! It's probably his brother. There's no staying with you. He got the headshot one.
Somebody call an ambulance now! I don't want to break it to you. You have a college education, but,
you're in big trouble. You understand? You understand?
Is that half of a pair of handcuffs?
Where's the Black Orlov?
Orlov?
That's the name of the diamond. It's like so sparkly right there. What is that?
It's like the confetti from Jason's blood.
Mm-hmm. That's what I just said. Didn't I just say it's very hard to sell a diamond? Especially one of that size? Did I not just say that?
You got it?
You're gonna have to talk. Maybe that's why you're so stoic.
He's not gonna say
I have no emotions.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're deep undercover.
There's only one option.
One, really? One option.
Becoming butt buddies.
James, if you want Harvey and the Black Orlov, this is the only way. Just put me in a cell next to him.
You're too close to this, Vincent.
That is a big-ass interrogation room.
Gary was my brother.
Yep.
My
there you go.
And blood. And he's dead because of me.
They wouldn't normally put brothers inside a situation like that just because if they both
know it.
Yeah.
Just make it They'd be in a different precinct altogether.
Fun fact, if you get shot in the head, you have a 5% chance of living.
I'm pretty sure that's deal. Not a chance at all.
It's over.
Oh, so...
It has to be shot a certain way, too.
You Aww. You grew out your porn stash to
a full-on goatee
beard.
Wow, that was a terrible, terrible.
Are you even trying, Sasha?
I'm in
I'm
that
just gonna turn my
again.
Backs. No, let me turn my backs to all these cops. I'll be fine.
Take it easy, Leo. Shut up. There's no way out of this.
Is it through? Is it though? Is it? No way out, huh?
You don't have to do this.
Huh?
I can't go further than this, by the way.
Let's take a tour. What are
the boundaries of my movement here? Oh, you can talk.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. No fucking way. Now, I want to know how much of this is what we know, right? Or, like, we're actually helping each other out, you know?
There's no way out. There's no way out, but there is always a way out.
A way out.
Okay. I'm telling you, if this was a real situation, I'm like, my back is turned.
Know, right? Do you have duct tape on your vest?
Look, I may have taken one of the cheaper vests, okay? Yo, you see this guy? I have him at gunpoint. You see him? Gunpoint.
I can't do nothing but hit triangle whenever it lets me.
Lady? Are you a lady? You look like a lady. Lady, check out my steps. Call me.
And my duct tape vest.
I took the vest. You, me, my vest. Tonight, 7, the Claritin Hotel. The Claritin, it's an allergy medication, but it's the only sort of hotel name I could think of at the moment.
Wait, don't you want me driving so that you hold the gun on me while I'm driving? Isn't that how you usually want it?
No. No, I'm a great driver and shooter, Sasha, obviously.
Are you serious? Look, I know you're angry. Angry? You haven't seen me angry yet, you backstabbing pig! Please, just calm down. Shut up! Just shut the fuck up!
Okay, what the fuck can I possibly do?
Steer.
Stop the car, this is insane.
Stop the car and let's talk this through. There's still a chance for you to do the right thing.
Do I really need to steer? Is this really a thing that I need to do right now? Because I do want to crash this, by the way. Oh, this is why I need to steer.
Really sorry.
Okay, do you not realize how small the actual gameplay, like, of what I can see is? There's so much is taken by the interior of this car. Why is this camera in the back seat, by the way?
Take gun. No. Wait.
Surprisingly, no cars on this freeway, by the way. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. No, I'm going the wrong side on the... Oh, okay. Freeway.
Water it is.
What are you doing?
Sinking.
I see. Oh. Wait, the glass didn't break?
We're in this together.
We're in a face full of water. Oh,
that filled up so...
Wait. Okay. Sure.
Seatbelts. Not in the 70s. We're just gonna swim off directions. I don't see you, you don't see me. We played games together, Sasha. We threw darts.
Whoa, you got lucky. Hey, good luck.
Sucker! Damn it! Okay, for reals, if you're gonna let me drive a vehicle, let me see the road.
Oh, she's a cop too. I see.
That's how you knew a person. Durability. Oh yeah. I have to press gas. Okay.
Am I shooting you? I am. Oh my god. Okay.
Zig and zag.
I don't know how I'm gonna
hit
the engine without hitting you, but.
It's fucking insane.
Oh my god.
Zig and zag. Damn it, Sasha.
Now we're against each other. All those games of darts.
I really wish this boat was faster. Now it's raining though. Jeez! Okay, would you please?
I'm actually trying to aim at the engine, but I think just hitting the thing altogether does it.
There's like no cover for me, and like this boat doesn't turn that fast, to be honest.
It looks like you're having a great time in there.
I'm trying to zig and zag, honestly.
Intercept them at the next drop, Emily.
Oh, she's going faster than you.
Ramp. Oh, are you for real? Like, I can't
what
even
is going
move.
On? My camera angle was not where you were.
Boat. Okay.
Oh. Eh. Good. Come on, higher up. We're in a helicopter, dear.
Oh, it's all open water. Did I do it? Where? Oh, shit. That's
what? Oh.
Cinematic. Did you see me jump? You are gonna slip off this helicopter. Are you really like standing the way I think you're standing? I don't have the diamond. I'm just running for my life at this point. I mean, you are gripping it, but for reals though. For reals.
Oh yeah, my foot can totally fall or slip because it's raining.
Down on the right.
It is.
See you running. Set us down over
us?
There.
Us?
Okay.
Us? Is there more than one person in there? What happened to all the other cops?
I think he's just saying it as her.
I talked to construction workers for you, Sasha. I talked to them. We went into porta potties together. I covered you with towels. Do you remember that? Do you remember that? Here's what I predict. I'm gonna end up taking this girl hostage and you make a choice. Okay.
Well, it's really zoomed in on her.
So yeah, miss you guys. Still weird that I haven't met you guys yet.
Get out of here! It happens though.
Go!
Don't do anything stupid, Leo.
Shut up! Just go! I don't want to hurt you, Emily.
That's what it was.
You know I can't do that.
Don't fucking push it. This is between me and
it's
Vincent.
It's not really.
Now get the hell out. Get out.
We haven't met a lot of our followers. Like, we haven't met, like, DJ no. Scorpion or Dammit Sal, a Reject.
Dammit Sal is DJ Scorpion.
Yeah, we haven't met EG. Like, we haven't met A-Weeks.
Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know you're disappointed. But Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this. I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit. What about your son, Alex?
Are you even? Can you even show emotion at this point?
You don't get to mention his name.
Oh, that's weird glass.
You hear that, you piece of shit? You're a dead man. You piece of shit.
Where are we going?
I think
okay.
I'm a piece of shit.
Leo's health, Vincent.
Uh oh.
Does this actually change anything?
Oh, wow.
Pocket knife.
Gotta find him. Can't let him get away.
Oh, I see you.
I haven't found you yet, but I'm assuming based on where you are on the right.
Hey, that's cheating!
Where are you at, Leo? Let's put an end to this.
I'm so terrible at, like... Oh. Oh, these fall apart! This is terrible! Okay.
Where did I get a machine gun again?
You got it from Emily.
Oh, yeah. Stupid Emily.
Oh!
Give up, Leo! This won't end well!
Oh, that didn't do a lot of help. Hey, my legs!
This music is super surreal. Okay, I thought this staircase would go somewhere else. It did not.
There's nowhere to run.
Can I change? Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna reduce all your panels here.
I wonder what that pit's hiding.
Where are you? I'm having the hardest time just finding
you. I'm not gonna let you see.
There you are.
There you are.
I keep clicking down the, who built this place?
I'm just getting started.
Let's just keep wailing on each other, and whoever runs out of blood first. Oh my god, if it wasn't
flank,
so
flank,
fucking...
Flank. Ah, you took all my panels!
If I have to, I will take you down.
If I will have to? Like...
Can I... get to you, or are we separated? Yeah, we are.
We're separated. I tried.
No, you don't. Well, yes, we do. We have infinite bullets, to be honest. Ah! Get behind the blocks!
Oh shit! That wasn't. Oh, okay. Next stage of the fight. Next stage of the fight. Next stage. All right.
Oh yeah. Either this random door also leads to wherever you're going.
Who built this symmetrical factory?
What? Okay. Who's coming out of this door? Because this is some like. What?
Scooby-Doo shit. I seize you, Sasha. I seize you. I am headshotting you so hard. Oh, I'm gonna die. You're gonna pay for this. We don't have to do this.
We don't according have to, Leo. To do this. Okay. I keep getting myself covered.
I can't see a thing. Why not? Did you do something?
I shot the pipes around you, not intentionally, just that happens.
Haha! I wasn't even behind those! Ah! My eyes! My special eyes! I'm like barely hitting you though.
Can I shoot these down? Yeah, okay, cool. Oh my god. Shoot straight. Oh my god, there's poles everywhere blocking you. That I don't know who's difference.
Winning. I honestly don't know who's winning.
Oh my god. Okay.
Oh.
Now I'm lower.
Okay. We're probably gonna move to the next stage. Well, I'm out. Catch y'all one day. Bye, Jose.
Bye.
Bye. Throw your gun. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay.
What stopped me from just shooting at you?
I'm telling you to throw your gun. I forget which one's which. Does this actually matter, like, who shoots each other in that gunfight just now?
I don't know. I think it'd just be, you know, whoever's at the mercy of the other. How do you feel about this
now? There was a window there?
Didn't know there was a window there.
Ow, okay, that arm should be broken. You landed on your arm.
I don't even know where you are.
Okay, second wind, I see. Just gonna assume you're across from me because that's usually how that goes. Who built this place?
I'm pretty sure you fell faster than I did.
Oh, I see my bullets. Okay. On your screen.
That's how I found you, too. Oh, I'm doing terrible. Vincent ain't gonna make it to my newborn. Get down! Jesus, when you turn around, they just like, huh? Yeah, it doesn't ever shoot in the same spot I was shooting. I keep hitting square to reload. Oh,
that
I'm down.
You.
Me.
I'm not actually seeing sort of gunshot wounds.
I know,
DSWs.
Right? We're just seeing like scrapes and burns. Wow, I managed to move you all the way over there.
What if, Sasha, I didn't have a plan to escape? You would then be in prison.
Well, eventually they'll probably take me out as an undercover. But, how many years were you supposed
why,
to be?
Why are we doing this?
Wait, are we doing fisticuffs? We're gonna slap each other.
Oh.
This is pretty pathetic.
Oh.
Oh, but you got the upper hand on the health meter. That just happened, so that's not a far back memory.
This whose point of view is this? Look at where did college get you now, Sasha? Life.
This right hook.
Dang. Oh, that's when I made. Oh, like the patch didn't render on my jacket for a sec. That was a sweet jacket, though.
Now it's your turn. You're definitely gonna win this if it's just a matter of going back and forth through memories.
Through memories?
Are we just punching each other until you get close enough to the gun?
Oh, you and your mustache.
I know.
I can't do it. Are you almost smiling?
I almost smiled. Oh no. Almost smiled.
Right, what if... Oh, okay, what if I skip the next one?
I look like... Oh. I didn't think I was gonna do that, but okay.
Okay, these are memories we didn't experience together. That is... Needs more suspension. What if I did not do anything to you on this one?
Well, I think it's gonna stop it here. Yeah.
Oh.
You got to the gun first, technically.
You kicked me so far, Sasha.
I know, right? You rolled 7 times. Anime style.
My sad eyes, my sad downturned eyes.
I look one like of a us... yellow coat from Star Trek. Oh, shit. Whoa, it's not doing anything!
Are you...
Ah, oh, damn it. What is going on? I'm gonna die. I was already gonna die. I accept my fate now. Ah, oh, I got a cramp in my stomach. No.
Aim.
Is that range? It looks like snow instead. Not my Alaska shirt. It's my favorite. Stop exaggerating.
Your bean-shaped wound right here? What is happening? You know, you shouldn't have taken off the bulletproof vest. Just saying.
I don't know why we did.
So many decisions I question in this game, by the way.
So my wife wasn't mad for me going to jail necessarily, but me doing a very risky job. Which, in turn, actually worked out for the worst.
Which, she was not wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I just, can this go the other way, depending on how much we shot each other?
I think so.
I have to deliver your letter to your wife, the person I killed?
That's your responsibility now.
Oh, dang. Awkward. You know who's gonna kill me? Your wife.
It's just my baby.
Oh, yeah, I was like, why did you have a letter? Right, because this has been continuous since the plane.
Mm-hmm.
Holt.
Crumbles it up.
I'm not off the hook. I mean, the police still want me.
I know, right?
I'm not sure if this accomplished anything. What would have happened if you had killed me?
I'd have to explain this to your kid.
My kid, Alex? I have to explain this to your kid. Did you name your kid?
Don't remember.
All right. No, for real, though. I'm still wanted. Like, this isn't over.
Yep. You still got a lot to call out for.
Now I have also killed a police officer. That is just not a light crime. Is this the epilogue because you're dead now? Sorry I killed you, Sasha.
It's alright. Shit happens. Is this me? Oh, I mean you. Sorry. Oh, no. No, facial hair is not good for you.
It's you already have a big nose. Like, you don't want to encircle the nose with a ring of hair. So I got away. Like, the police weren't looking for me. They just sent Emily and Leo or Vincent.
Pretty much.
That. Okay, 70s were a weird time.
Was that even my real name? Would you really? I shouldn't even have given you my real name.
True that. It must have, because when you asked at the hospital, you gave your name.
That's awfully...
But then that was...
terrible, because
that would have been too suspicious if you gave a different name, you know?
I guess so, yeah.
And then they would have given away the story, but, like, there's some plot... That door opens out?
I know, right? Not only that, she just pushed it into the corner, didn't she? Well, you're taking care of for life.
A newborn baby like that should, like, be way more swaddled than that.
Yeah. She could be breaking his bones right now.
Yeah.
K.
Carol.
I fucked up.
I just want to say that I'm so sorry. I'm sorry for the broken promises and not being there when you needed me.
You're gonna read this right now?
I'm sorry for no longer being the Aww. Man you fell in love with.
So much so, I'm dead.
My biggest regrets are all the moments we didn't get to spend together. From now on, I don't want to miss a second together with you.
I got bad news for you. I got bad news.
Oh yeah, we had a baby girl.
I'll be the husband you
Oh, oh,
love,
you crying.
And the father I know.
Oh, not
be.
You, but your wife crying.
Yours forever, Vincent.
Your last name was probably different.
Derulio. Wow, you're not gonna go somewhere else? Okay.
How did she know she would finish reading the letter right now? Okay, but that door that opens outward, that's not right.
Mm-mm. It's good for anti-theft, though. Just bang her right in the face.
Whoever did that door, like, I don't know which art person, but like, did you for real do a door that swung outwards? Northwest Passage, Mortar Lodge. King size and water beds. Room phones.
Adult movies.
That is a
denim
look.
Outfit.
That is a look.
Why did he open that like he was gonna start yelling at him? Oh, that floor is weird.
Hey.
Linda. Are you guys ready to leave?
We are. Are you sure no one was following you?
Yeah. We're fine. Let's just get going.
Now everybody's on the run? This is so bad for the kid. In terms of, like, education. That is a very
We lost
high...
two photos today. Big it's... photo.
That is a high-res photo for the 70s.
Oh yeah, they do that stuff. You should really cover that baby up.
That baby needs a lot more sun protection than you think. How would I? Is it possible to kill me? How would this work out?
We'll try it next time.
We'll try it next time.
We
can restart the chapter, can't we?
Yeah.
That looks like Stanley, not gonna lie. Homemade pies. I like seafood or steak.
I also wonder if we can not kill each other.
Like, I don't think so.
Aim. Fire.
That's a pretty good salute.
Aim. Fire.
I never understood the salute and to why that was like a sign of respect. You know?
Maybe bullets were expensive, so it's like he mattered more than the bullets.
I don't know. That baby. Seatbelts. What are those?
It's the 70s. They didn't lock their doors either. You know what would really hide your identity?
Yeah, I have a really yeah, that nose. Break it or something. Like but I have a really understanding wife and the kid's alright, but the wife is pretty understanding.
Well, you both grew up in this orphanage.
Us orphanage kids gotta stick together. College changes, yeah. Why is this uplifting music right now?
Because one of us gets to be with our family.
I wonder if it's decided by, like, how many choices we made, like, Vincent's way or Leo's way.
Oh, I don't know. We kind of did it slightly more even.
Yeah. Okay. Was it environmental artist? Like, who made that door open out?
Alright, let's see.
Are there any trophies you have left to do?
Oh, I'm sure. Oh, no, not local. Go back out. Go. Let's see. 79%. So the last thing we did before there was a break in trophies was you played a video game with a friend. You almost took to the skies. Almost took to the skies?
Oh, do we have to like jump more
Dark
on those
Desires
motorcycles?
Done right. And Houston, we have a problem. Those all... What? We'll have to look those up, because those I don't understand. I mean, I figured it's during the plane situation, but we couldn't really do anything during those times.
I'm thinking with the motorcycles riding them. Like... No?
Ah. Well, let's redo that chapter. Get the other ending, I guess.
If we can. Okay. I'll let you shoot me.
We just won't even take cover. Oh! We could start right here. Should we start right here? Is that too soon?
Is that too soon?
Confirm.
Ah, sees it.
Or chapter select, let's see. Vengeance. We have conflict. I guess we'll do a conflict? Did I send you an invite?
I'm connecting, it's loading.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my ear hurts.
Yeah, my left ear has been hurting, like I have an ear infection. And then I try to, like, pick at it and there's like a bump in between the little, that fold thing.
Mm-hmm.
And the inside, so I thought it was like a pimple or something, but
you know what? My grand theft was probably the diamond.
That makes sense.
Assault and armed robbery. See, I'm not the one that killed people. You are.
But I was a cop. So you have 6 months out of 8 years. 8 years is not too bad. And if we shorten your sentence, it would be like 4 years. That's pretty...
No, but that's... I think that's like a new sentence. Because I'm pretty sure they're not going to just be like, oh, you broke out of jail. We'll just have you pick up where he left off. I'm pretty sure they're going to add more to it.
You helped... You aided in the capture, or well, death of a... known criminal, and you retrieve the diamond back. So
not knowingly.
Not knowingly, but in that way, you can actually get a shorter sentence for cooperating with police because they can play
it off.
I know, but like
that. I still have to like do the rest of my original sentence before like. Okay, this is good. This is good. This is good.
Can we skip? No, we can't skip. Can't skip? Really?
You were just gonna fall off and die on that helicopter.
I know. Because I feel like that last one with the punching, I think we need, you have to have more life. Or less life, sorry, than I do.
Yeah. So I'll just let you shoot me. I won't even shoot. Oh, Cassidy.
Alright, come on, hurry!
You don't just leave a helicopter. What if
I seriously killed
to fly?
A cop? I mean, a criminal. Like, for a cop, we should be trying to take him in.
I'll go this way.
All right.
You're useless, Emily.
You know something was going wrong when it kind of zoomed in on her. She's actually the first person we've viewed solo that wasn't the two guys.
Mm-hmm. I just knew, though, that she was going to come this way.
Get out of here! Go!
Don't do anything stupid.
I think he was hoping it would be one of the two.
I don't want to hurt you, Emily.
I mean, even if you're looking for me, like you heard gunshots, like
this is between me and Vincent. Now get the hell out. Get out.
I just don't know what kind of resolution you were gonna get between it's totally ducted. Like look at that. You see it.
Please stop this. How's it feel to stab someone in the back? I know
difficult,
you're disappointed,
actually.
But Harvey killed my brother. I had no choice. I can't fucking believe this. I'll talk to the captain. We'll reduce your sentence. My sentence? You're a dead man, you piece of shit. What about your son, Alex? Shut the fuck up. Don't you mention his name. You don't get to mention his name.
Waste of bullets. But it's cool. We have a limited. And even though I just stole this gun, I can refill.
I gotta, how close can we get to each other?
Hi, Sasha.
Hello.
Here, I'll stand up straight.
Yeah, it's okay, so it's certain sections. And you got to the second one before I did.
Yeah, because whoever is hurt and starts running, I think they have lower health.
Mm-hmm.
But then I think you did the first one, but I got the second
yeah, you got
and
the
third
one.
One.
Yeah. And because he got the second one, gave you a leg up on the third one anyway.
Well, it's not a marathon. Alright. Here, let me get out of cover. I'll stand straight.
Oh, you were not where I thought you were. You were totally not where I thought you were.
God damn it!
Yeah, see?
Yeah, so this is different. Oh, wow. Okay, we just skipped. Wasn't there, like, another one after this?
Up at the rooftops. Or down on the rooftops. You see that? I don't see it. Well, now I see a window, but it's such a weird to assume that's gonna break.
Mm-hmm.
Get up. Get up.
When did I just turn you in?
I still think, like, okay, the weight.
Oh, see.
Fall right there? That should have broken the arm, honestly.
Mm-hmm. So now you have broken arm. You fell. Versus.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you?
Sorry, that's dismissed.
There you are. How close can I? Oh, I can just take you down.
So, okay. How are you tired, Sasha?
I mean, I know.
Jacques Brewer, it's been a while.
Hey!
Jacques.
Have you been? Yo!
Okay, still should not have taken off these bulletproof vests, I'm just saying. How are you tired?
So I get the first fist this time. And whackada.
I feel like you got the first fist
last
time.
Oh, I did. That's right. Do I have one pant leg inside my boot and the other not?
Look, you were in a rush on the plan, okay?
I have to punch you. Well, based on the two brothers game, the entire game is played left. So the left side of the controller is one brother and the right side of the controller is the other. And, spoiler alert, the older brother dies. And so the rest of the game, the entire controller is one brother. And it's a nice bittersweet thing. This one, I feel like, yeah, I'd be pretty betrayed if I was Leo. But
yeah,
not enough to kill the man, because it's not like he took anything from you, you know?
Yeah, but we shared our lows and our highs. I helped you welcome your baby.
My wife is flat.
You don't like her for her chest. You like her for her...
Her values.
I was gonna say her restrained emotions, but yeah, her values. What did I just walk into? Hey, Soviet. This is the end of the game. This is actually the second time we're doing it, because we just went through one ending, and we're like, can you change the ending? And it turns out you can. And I just poked myself in the eye. Don't do that, guys. Pro tip. Again, you are at, like, full health. I've punched you once, kicked you once.
Oh, I gotta do this. I forgot.
It should be a lot easier, because there's a lot less square.
I wonder, though, if I had a harder time. I'm gonna try and do it the same way I did before.
I have, like, absolutely nothing.
Oh, it is harder when you have less health. Because, see, I'm doing this with no little problem whatsoever. You're ready. Oh, L2.
I was crawling. Aim.
And... Pow.
What are you going to do? Are you going to...
He's going to
school
me
my
out.
Son, Alex. See, the blood stain looks the same, though. It's a bean.
Yours is a little more center than mine. Mine was off to the right. Because I remember...
I didn't go to college, okay?
My college degree made it dead center. I knew I hit your lung. Exactly in the right spot. This means this is what we were wearing prior to our Mexico heist. Or not heist, but... Rendezvous. You don't gotta let it, do you?
No. What are you gonna do? Give the letter from to your wife to me to die with or something?
Oh, I'm just gonna watch you die. Okay. What happened to the whole medic thing? Oh.
Maroon. You're just gonna hold my hand as I die. Okay.
I feel like you could have kneeled yours, down to do that.
Yours feel like it had more emotional impact. Your death... Right? Because you had a thing to do. You were just holding my hand. Honestly, I feel yours makes more sense.
Mine, I thought I was going to like help you up and try and take you to the medic or something.
You're not that kind of cop. Apparently. Not with that kind of stash.
The black bars.
Are you even going to visit my son and wife?
I do know where they are. I think I have to, right? By legal paperwork, they have to know where they live.
Yeah.
Nope, oh, here we go.
Oh, yeah, there's that basketball court with the one hoop.
Your shitty salam. Oh, I went back to the ugly mustache.
you had to shave.
It is very 70s cop, but it's still pretty ugly. There's a
Look
padlock
at that
on
lock
the outside.
System.
Well, that makes sense. Never mind.
Hey. How do you lock it when you're done? Oh. Or when you don't want?
Can I come in?
Sure.
Well, they're wearing the same thing as when we were on the run in the alternate ending.
Hi. Hey, Alex.
Can he not be here?
The waist.
Where's Leo?
Linda.
Linda, listen, Linda.
Linda and Alex. Linda Alex.
Alex, why don't you go out and play some ball?
Okay. You wanna play?
Not right now, baby.
That is so, like, obvious that it's just like, you can't be hearing this.
You can still hear us.
Okay, do we start, I think the wife should get mad that
it's about Leo.
You
well,
killed
I don't know if I'm gonna tell her the truth, though. Or am I just gonna say he was killed?
Mexico didn't go well. We're having sex now.
next window, please.
The next window, yeah. We're passionately
You're my
making
mistress
out.
Now. I imagine she'd be punching
him and stuff. Yeah, she is. I did it. What did you? I don't get it. Like, how could you do that? You were there. It was just Mexico.
It was my macaroni and cheese, though. My macaroni and cheese. I cooked it yesterday. How could you? I was hungry. I'm sorry.
It's my stomach. It wasn't feeling good, and I needed some comfort.
It's made with Velveeta cheese, you asshole.
You need to leave.
Oh man, I got no butt.
At least my wife has emotion, Sasha.
She does. A lot more than my child as well.
All of your emotion and your wife's emotion combined did not even equal to what she just did.
The indestructible crab man?
Mom?
Go. Mom? Go. Leave.
What is this shirt I'm wearing?
I don't know, but the collar is weird.
Yeah.
You helped fix her bike, Sasha.
Her hibachi or what it was called?
Hitchibachi or something? Hachubichi? Oh, now you're going home. Okay. Are you gonna be a better father husband? You better be, Sasha. I'm a great father husband. Are you?
I sure hope so.
You park in the exact same spot I would have.
I feel like we have the same car, too. Or yours was green, wasn't it?
I don't know. It's not like you were driving it. Do you need to ring the doorbell to your own home?
I guess I do. Wait, does the door still... It does still open. The hinges are on the right side for opening out.
Is that a 70s thing? Oh!
That baby is gonna die of pneumonia.
What's this?
It's my resignation.
Oh, the letter changed.
It's over, Carol. I'm out.
Oh, you're not just a cop, you're
Please.
FBI.
Just give me one more chance.
I named her Julie.
That's why you didn't know your daughter's name. It's because you did not know.
You can only wait so long before you can leave the hospital without a name for your child.
Yeah.
Well, I sure hope so.
I'm sorry.
I know you are.
Wow.
What kind of reconciliation is this?
Were they not living together either?
No. That's why he rang the doorbell. Or buzzed the doorbell.
I guess so.
Was it a 70s thing for the doors to open outwards? I'll ask Swanson's mom. She was around in the 70s. Do the doors open outwards on the houses? Is that a thing that you know?
Oh, you get a funeral too.
Mine's a
lonely
lot less.
Funeral.
You had salutes in everything. Friends and family.
I went to college.
Oh, was that your, like, frat brothers?
I know.
And police academy?
What a weirdly skewed photo.
In our hearts forever. 1936 to 72? How old was I?
I thought you were pretty 36. Young. Yeah, you're...
1972 minus 1936. Yeah, 36. Dude, that guy's old. 30s? Like, that sounds so long ago. Right?
Yeah.
Like, World War II hadn't even happened yet, Sasha.
I feel like both our families would have done fine with either of us being dead. Especially my family, because the Bureau would take care of her.
Yeah.
But, like, your wife is strong enough to be good, basically.
She'll
like,
have her weak
it.
Moments.
Yeah.
She'll have her weak moments.
Your kid's good, though. Your kid's not a little whiny bitch.
Well,
so he would actually.
But I
help
bonded
mom.
With my kid. You haven't bonded with your kid yet.
My kid
you just found
came.
Out the name of your kid.
He was just born. All right. We'll do the trophy hunting off stream, unless you want to do it during stream, since we're still under 2 hours.
What? Well, right, is it hard trophy hunting?
It's 3 trophies. I don't know how hard they are to get.
Alright. Trophy guide.
Yes, I gotta re-invite you, though.
Alright. I remember the trophy guide. Step 1, play through without looking at the trophy guide. And I was like, you're a dumb trophy guide.
They all say that. Every time I've looked up a trophy guide for something, they're like, make sure you play it first. I am kind of on limited time, and I don't want to play a game that's 3 hours twice.
Step 0, play and enjoy the game without a trophy guide. Step 1, play and complete the game while attaining all miscellaneous trophies.
Alright, I'll tell you what the trophies are, too.
Alright.
Mayday.
Mayday. Leo Caruso is the only one who could do this trophy.
Oh, maybe all these trophies are based because I wasn't playing Leo.
Okay, which ones are you missing?
Mayday. Managed Anger. And Live the Dream.
Live the Dream, either one of us can do it, and it's in Chapter 3. A Preparation, A New Life.
Oh. Those aren't in order, then. Okay.
Alright, Chapter 3, A New Life.
What were the last two? Related to Leo?
Let me scroll back up. Mayday, only Leo can do it. You said Live the Dream. Live the Dream. Okay. Trophy unlocks for both players. Near the start of this chapter, you'll enter an elevator and a guard will run in along with you. You can make a choice of Vincent's way to talk your way out of it or Leo's way to knock him out. Either choice will work. Before doing anything else, ignore the current objective of finding Carol. Do the trophy requirement by going to the waiting room. In the waiting room is a television that you can turn on. It will show an image of the first man landing on the moon. Both players need to then sit on the green couch in front of the television, and after waiting for a few minutes, a brief cutscene will trigger for the player who's sitting on the left side of the couch. They will fall asleep and will be on the moon. Once you're in full control of your character on the moon, the trophy will unlock. Either player can have this dream, but only trigger for the character on the left of the couch.
Alright. Not like we were being chased by cops at the time. But okay.
Oh no, this is before we've gone to meet Carol with the baby.
And also, I did that, by the way, but we both didn't do it, and I was also on the middle of the couch. Because I was watching moon landing, remember?
If Vincent speaks with the receptionist to gain access to Carol's room, then you've gone too far and will need to use chapter select. So, we need to... Preparation, a new life.
Alright, and then Mayday?
Mayday. At the very start of the chapter, you'll be in the liftoff section and will need to make a choice of either Vincent's way to parachute or Leo's way to land a plane. Either choice is fine. Your new objectives will be the following. Turn off fuel flow. Get Emily's logbook. Open hangar doors. Ignore the above objectives and do all the trophy requirements around the hangar before proceeding with the story. Only Leo can do this as Vincent is unable to enter the helicopter. To the right of the Grenade Brothers arcade machine is a small room that you can enter. Go inside this room and enter through the red doors to go outside on the roof. You'll find a hel- That's why. You went outside, but I didn't.
Oh.
Okay, so those are the two.
Alright, and then what's about managed anger?
Managed anger.
Hey, Ranchi. This is not Friday 13. This is an outrage. This is also not Friday. We're on Saturday.
Managed anger. Leo Caruso is the only one who could do this trophy.
I figure. Okay, so since I always is playing Vincent, I imagine I was going to miss trophies. Leo-based trophies.
Mm-hmm.
And, okay, so we got chapter 3, and then the chapter where we're getting on the plane, and then what's this one?
Sorry.
Where are you?
Preparation. Violent questioning. After chasing and capturing Ray, you'll both be on the rooftops for the violent questioning section of the chat. Remember where we're grabbing the wallet and shit? There are various tools on the roof that can make Ray talk about Harvey's whereabouts. However, I recommend that you don't do anything before proceeding to question him. Do the following in order to unlock the trophy. Have Vincent walk up to Ray and press triangle to talk. Select push him back and Vincent. Okay, so it's a bunch of steps.
Okay, so that's let's go do number 3 first. That looks like it's the farthest back.
Okay. It's preparation and when do we find out about? Okay, reunion, river run, bonds.
Oh, so this one's actually first. The hazard. This one's first. The questioning one.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Let's do that.
Because I think after this, when do you find out about the, if you keep going forward, when do we find out about your baby? Sick Gun Runner. Oh, yeah.
Oh, here, so we have this one,
yes,
A New Life.
That one, okay.
Okay, and then after that is the liftoff. All right.
What if we went backwards?
Sure.
If we went backwards, because then we don't have to play forwards to the next thing. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
We could just keep chapter selecting backwards.
Oh, I should be...
Yes. I'll be the cop for once. Alright, which one is this?
This is Mayday.
Mayday.
So I just gotta go out to the roof.
Indiana, yeah.
Where we, for some reason, are on the same time zone as New York. Oh, really? Didn't know that. So it is Sunday for you already.
Sunday.
But it's still Saturday for us. It's 10:44 p.m.
Yes. Yes, we did the giveaway yesterday, so I don't...
For Friday the 13th.
Friday the 13th.
God, I wish we could skip, though.
You sure it's a good pilot, right? Yeah, kind
of. You sure it's a good pilot?
Come on, man. You know I'm not a fan of heights.
Don't worry. Emily's a great pilot. She was practically born on a plane.
You know, that doesn't make someone good at something. Whenever they use that term.
Long time no see, Vincent. How you doing?
Good. Hey, Leo. Nice to meet you.
You too.
This is where we started the stream.
So, you're a friend, I guess?
Yeah. I hear you're a good pilot.
Well, I don't know about that, but thanks.
Okay.
Emily, does this thing fly?
It's an airplane.
Does it look like a fucking
jeez.
Bike? Of course.
Why
it flies.
Are you so hostile?
Where are we going?
I remembered.
Mexico.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding me. That's way too far. I'm not flying to Mexico.
Emily, you know I always pay you good.
He's not actually paying her. We don't know.
You're gonna have to pay me way more than good.
We'll pay you double. Just take us there.
Double, huh?
Double of what? What if they're gonna pay you $10? They're not paying you $20.
Yeah, yeah.
That's still double.
Where are you going?
Where do you think?
I do feel like people who do undercover stuff get paid like a bonus.
It's stressful work.
It's life threatening too. Oh my god. These cutscenes.
Oh, we have to do this guy dying again.
I would never do that. You know that. And I didn't say anything. They tried to get me to say something, but I didn't. Because that's not what I do. You know that. You know you gotta trust me, Harvey. I promise. Please.
Nobody cares about Harvey. That's a nice sniper rifle.
Let him go.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh god. You're doing the right thing, Harvey. You're good, Harvey. You're a good man. Thank you so much. Thank you. I'll never forget
you. What are you thinking?
We need more men. He's coming.
Got it. Oye, Juan. Dime, jefe. Necesitamos más hombres.
Ya, dale. ¿Cuántos?
Todos.
Todos? ¿Pero qué pasa?
No preguntes tanto. Hazlo nomás.
Whoa, wait. What? No! No, no!
Is it over yet? I'm just checking Instagram.
Oh, we got our bulletproof vests on now.
We got our vests that are super stiff.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have tape on mine?
Here you go.
It'll be on the other side.
Vincent,
it'll be where his hand is.
Who is this Emily, really?
Don't even ask. You ready?
Yeah, I just need to fill her up. Help me out.
Sure.
The gas tank's right over there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's me. I'm helpful.
Well, it doesn't matter what we choose.
What do you think? Is this a good landing spot?
Let me see. Yeah. But it's gonna be a long walk through a dense jungle.
It wasn't all that dense, to be honest.
That's fine.
You could also parachute down here. That would get you way closer.
No thanks. I'm not good with heights.
Whatever you want.
Wait, Emily.
I do have one up in,
parachutes here?
Pant leg in.
Hell no, Vincent. Are you crazy?
He's so crazy.
You know how much time that would
save us? Crazy kid.
I don't care. I haven't even seen a parachute before. It's not that hard. You just pull a cord.
But sometimes they don't work.
And then I had asked. I was just like, at what point did you parachute? You banker, you.
Man.
What do you say?
Yeah.
Not that it matters, to be honest.
All right. I mean, how hard can it be, right?
I wouldn't do it if I was you.
You'll figure it out.
To be honest.
On your way down.
My height, my fear of heights is more of the lack of control I have in a high situation.
Yeah, you better. Are you being cocky now? What?
Like, if I was in a high rise and I was looking through a window, totally cool.
That's sad, Ranchi.
What? I lived next to under. Sorry, I was reading the next word too fast. I lived next to an undercover cop growing up. Great guy, responsible for many busts and risked his life every day. He had a heart attack in church one day and died. Incredibly sad, of course, but crazy he did such dangerous work and went out that way. Yeah, that is pretty crazy. That sucks, though.
All right, here, let me read out what you gotta do. Okay. To the right of the Grenade Brothers is a small room that you can enter. Go inside this room and enter through the red doors to go outside the roof. You will find a helicopter on the landing zone.
This isn't a roof.
Look, I'm just reading the thing, alright?
Alright, I'm here.
That you can interact with.
I couldn't interact with it at all. The other guy. Which side
Leo
is the
Leo will enter
pilot?
The helicopter and pilot it for a few seconds during a brief cutscene.
Alrighty.
Jeez.
Someone who's afraid of heights. I'm surprised he got in this. High five! Mayday. Huh. Alright. Oh, I didn't even know I could open the door. Alright. Let's quit to main menu.
Alright, and then the, manage, the new life one is next. Or live the dream.
Yep. It could be either of us.
Yeah, it could be either of us.
A new life.
Well, the old ball and chain is mad. I'm up late, so I gotta go to bed. Good luck on the rest of the stream. Bye, Ranchi. Yeah, good night.
Thank you. Good night.
The old ball and chain.
I didn't know you were married.
Mine's all chain. He's very tall. What's yours? What's the proportion of ball to chain?
All ball? I'll take the orphanage. Fine. Since this doesn't matter.
Which ending did you think was better, though?
Mine was more heartfelt. Me dying.
Yeah, I thought so, too. It had made more weight sense to it. That, like, he did want to be a better father. It's they were already separated, and and he was open to reconciliation.
Mm-hmm.
And but, you know, she'd already, like, sort of kind of learned how to live without him, so it's him dying. Well, it sounds really callous to say, but, like, it wasn't gonna affect her as much as my family.
But I feel like your family's almost used to eventually you leaving. Well, both our families are, because we both live a dangerous type of lifestyle. Mm-hmm.
But my son, it didn't seem like I left all them, or I didn't get caught all that much, because,
Vincent, ask the receptionist.
Okay, where's this TV? Don't.
That's right.
I got my Connect 4 again. Where's this TV? before doing it, do the trip by going into the waiting room. The waiting room is huge! Either way, it's a television that you can turn on. Okay. Do you see a TV? Mm-mm. Was there more than one waiting room?
I thought we did have to at least talk to her and go to a second floor. Yeah, we have to talk to her, because remember we talked to a cop.
Oh, I guess.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. How can I help you?
I'm here to see my wife.
I need to see my wife, please.
Okay. Do you know which ward she's in?
She just had a baby.
Oh, congrats.
Congrats. Just throwing. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. The top floor,
then just follow the signs.
All right.
Elevators. Oh, forgot. They're over here.
We do this my way now, though.
Oh, yeah.
That guy was not there earlier. The way he was moving, like, he was standing there. Like, when they animated it, like, he was standing there, and then when it cuts to him, he starts moving.
He looks so terrible.
It's the 70s.
You guys seem familiar. Have I seen you before?
Nah, I don't think so.
Hmm.
Okay.
Whatever.
My way. It's my way.
faces are so familiar.
Lay off it, Jesus.
I'm sure I've seen you somewhere.
Hey, yeah?
That's not gonna give us a lot of time.
See?
Someone's gonna call that elevator, like, in the next 5 minutes.
You need help, man.
What? Just don't like taking risks.
That makes the elevator stay there longer.
So,
alright, let's go find a TV. Oh yeah, there's this balancing game right here.
Understandable. Everything I thought would be a trophy isn't.
You'll be fine.
Thank you.
Where's this? Where did you go?
Over here. You said on the left? See?
Yeah, the person who sits on the left, so...
Oh, so I probably would have gotten it if you were sitting with me then. Oh, we have to turn it on.
We're idiots. Okay, I'll turn it on. Get up! Okay.
Live footage from the moon.
Live footage from the moon.
Hey, Vincent, come check it out.
I don't know why, but that's way more impressive now. Look, or then. The like, broadcasting from the moon than it is, you know, now. Because of the technology
the
difference.
The camera!
That's really clear, by the way, for a moon landing.
It is. And this TV. We're here to help Garden Hill.
Oh, here it goes.
There we go.
Jeez.
Okay, that was so good. Just, and we're asleep.
What's going on?
Still no emotion. Good job.
Is this the moon?
Very strange.
Very strange.
I don't have time for this.
That's...
Is that the moon lander?
You know, if you tripped, you'd be flying forever.
Press
got
X
the trophy.
Jump.
Oh, yeah.
This fairy jump sort of kind of thing is amazing.
What the hell? I don't have time for this.
Oh, they're leaving without you. It's gonna be the Martian all over again. Or, first time, I guess.
You're Matt Damon.
Gotta make potatoes.
How to avoid crashing into the moon.
That's
is that there?
Book?
Hey, Vincent, wake up.
You've been gone for 10 hours.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, I had this weird dream about the moon or something.
What moon, man? Come on, let's
what
see.
What moon?
Wife. Yeah, alright.
Like, it's not the only moon we have. Alright.
All right, and the last one. You have to be Leo.
All right.
Violent questioning.
My anger was managed.
Oh, there's a Jackbox Party Pack 5.
Yeah. There's a deal out right now for 40% off the something pack, which basically has all of the board games, it said.
That's not bad. I just, how much is that?
It's 40-something. Usually it's 80. Or 70-something, but yeah.
The new game, one of the new games is Madverse City. Okay, so here's what we do. I'm Vincent. I have to walk up and talk to him. I'm gonna push him back. And then I'm gonna ask for your help to drag him to the ledge of the roof.
Alright.
Okay, Leo needs to go over to Vincent and Ray press square to help drag the chair back. And that's all I need to do. Then you need to go and... to the red door and press square between the red door and the table. You won't see a prompt. You just have to do it. Kind of like the Zelda one.
Alright.
There's no prompt for that.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I don't know what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few
guys,
ideas.
Guys, come on.
Yeah, me too.
I've got a few ideas. Alright, I gotta square him. Alright, triangle him.
Get over here. Help me drag him through the ledge.
God damn it, Leo.
Whoa, Leo. I mean, Vincent.
Start talking. I ain't saying shit.
Alright. Leo finishes the trip. Player controlling Leo needs to go to the red door on the left and press square between the red door and the table.
Wait, I don't have to push him back, is it? Oh, help him push it back.
Between the red door and the table.
Red door and table.
You did it. The character will lean over the table in anger like that. All you need to do is wait, because the trophy requires a brief cutscene will trigger, and Leo will get very angry at Rey. We've done nothing. We've literally done nothing.
Oh, am I gonna Spartan kick him off?
We'll need to run towards Rey and press R2 to kick him off the roof, killing Rey and unlocking the trophy.
So wait, I gotta do this with the running.
Take this!
He told you nothing. Wow, he should have died of a heart attack first. Oh, just daydream. That is a main anger managed. All the ways out. Platinum. Sweet, so you just gotta rent it one day.
Yep.
And you can totally do a local game and just use both controllers.
Mm-hmm.
Look, where's Harvey?
Hey man, you're asking.
I was gonna be like, how's the story change if the guy dies?
Yeah, I'm sure. Bonehead!
Oop, I got too close.
I'm a threat again. This'll work.
One way or another, you're going to tell us where he is.
Is that a threat, old man?
Is that a threat,
no, but my friend is.
Seriously, you're pretty old for having your first kid. 46?
How's that feel, huh?
Like you can't walk again?
Fuck, man, you shot me in my knee!
Yeah, and the next one's gonna be in your head! Stop it, man!
Alright, we're done, though.
Yes, put that next to him.
Blowtorch?
Yeah, sure.
Fire is always convincing. This should be interesting.
Whoa, where am I going? I just moved.
Come on, start talking. I said start talking. Come on.
It looks like a bell.
Fuck you, god damn it.
You don't even try.
All right.
That bullet to the kneecap was enough. And the bean at the edge of the freaking building.
All right. Calm down.
All right, that's pretty much it for the stream. Thank you guys.
Yep.
For those who are still here.
Let's go raid somebody. What do you think? Should we raid somebody who's playing A Way Out, Friday the 13th? What do we think?
All right. Calm down.
Maybe a friend.
Yeah, who's streaming right now?
Who is streaming right now? Let's see.
Guys, come back.
We could do Grizzly. How about Grizzly?
Sure.
Guess we're heading down.
All right.
Do I have to have the stream up while it's happening, or after we close it?
I think so. What is the command? Raid. How do you spell Grizzly?
G-R-I-Z-Z-L-Y?
G-R-Y-Z-Z. Okay.
G-R-I, sorry, not Y.
Okay, I'm just gonna copy link location and then edit it. This is too much work.
I mean, we've only got one person. Right,
that's
now.
Fine. Do it!
Oh.
3 raiders! Yeah!
Alright, well, you guys are gonna mosey on over to Grizzly Bears.
We'll see you guys I don't know. Say SMB raid or something.
Yeah.
If you guys are paying
Have
attention.
Fun.
SMB raid.
We'll see you guys next week, okay? Well, Bernice will be spelling with you guys next week. She'll have a schedule up for you guys so you know when to expect her, and then I'll be back the following week.
Yes.
Bye. I think I hit in stream, right? Alright, I'm in the stream.
I have an ad for Hotel Transylvania.